Here with me I have Steven van Bellegem, who's managing partner at Insights Consulting. Mr. Bellegem, what are your impressions of Webit? How do you find it?
Looks very professional, and I saw a few speeches who were really engaging. A lot of people here, good atmosphere, so positive feeling.
If traditional advertising no longer works, as you contend in your book, The Conversation Manager, why are advertisers still spending a lot of money on it?
I think because it's the illusion of reaching out to a lot of people. And they see on their statistics, we're advertising at a TV show and we're going to reach 1 million people. Whereas in fact, you only reach 50 or 100,000, but they still have a good feeling with that and they feel comfortable with it. And another thing is, I think they don't really know how to change the way that they do it. And nobody is offering a real solution. So there's still some work to do there as well.
And at what level do you think is the migration from conventional advertising to communication with consumers now in developed markets?
I think we're at a moment that the moment is right. And I feel among many companies that they acknowledge that there is change and things are really different than they were 5 years ago. And I feel they're really struggling with the how question today and not really with should we? They all believe we should move, but they don't know how. And I think there's responsibilities for people like me and responsibilities for people like the organized Webit to change that and help people with that.
And what is your forecast for the development of marketing and advertising?
What I see is that I'm afraid the role of advertising agencies will become more difficult and they might be less involved in the strategic work. And I think companies are really reaching out to experts who can help them in building the brand in the long term and really manage those conversations. I also feel that we need more loyalty among companies or at companies towards their brands and don't change every 5 months of brand manager, because a consumer is really loyal to a brand, most of the time more loyal than a brand manager. So it's a matter of getting someone in your company who can manage that conversation over a long time.
As a person involved in high school teaching, do you think that schools and universities prepare students well for these new conditions?
I think it's changing. Last year I felt that they weren't, and that they were really using all old school material that I had to go through 10 years ago. This year I went to a university and I asked them if they were using Twitter, for instance, and I had a 100% hit rate, and I felt that all teachers were using new applications, new examples. I don't know how it is in the Central Eastern European markets, but that's what I feel in Western Europe at this moment, that there is change happening, certainly among marketing students.
And my last question, how can the success of campaigns based on word of mouth be measured?
There are a number of things that you can do. You can really, through survey-based, can measure what people are saying about your campaign, so you can do market research, or you can observe what people are saying on social media. So you can really scrape all data that you find on social media about your brand and listen to what they are saying spontaneously. And based upon that, of course, then you track the evolution to see what's happening to the volume, on the one hand, as one KPI, and what's happening with the sentiment. Is it more positive than it used to? Is a second KPI.
Thank you very much.